I got broads in Atlanta. Hey guys, welcome back up in Austin. In fact, I'm going to jump on this track by AC300. This is called Games. Thanks for everybody that's been watching, requesting, liking, commenting, doing all the good stuff. But don't forget to press subscribe, man. Let's jump onto this one. Well, Halloween movie going on. Creeping around my house in the dark like that.
Yeah, I know this the game, bitch, but I swear to God that I ain't playing no games. Them niggas say the same shit, but that don't mean that we be the same. Catch your ass in traffic, straight blasting. Don't press up on me, we packing. Little nigga, don't talk no action. Gotta stay with your pole, no lacking. That's
the this straight out, Cody said, yo, we might be saying the same shit, but we're different, man. We might say the same stuff, but at least we'll be doing it. Catch your ass in traffic. Psh. End of your days. Psh. Don't pull up on us, man, because we're packing. We're packing and we're not afraid to use him. How do you talk about a body you ain't got one? Why are you out there? Switch up and watch you get your ass murked. Switch up and watch your ass get fucking taken out, man. Still got guys in the streets with their guns that ain't afraid to take you out. But don't think he's going back to prison anytime soon. Didn't make all this money off a lick. Earn all this money. Earn all this money, man. Taking people's asses straight out. And I know that I'm coming in first. We ain't finished, we'll push from reverse. Whoa, coming in first, we ain't going in reverse. I'm trying to see blood. What's the problem? They know I'm a thug. Come and try me, I do what it does. I don't trust nobody, these niggas be filthy. They be the type of people. These guys are filthy out there. Their body is tripping. Push me away from my feelings. I say the feelings, that's something you know they gon' feel them. Don't get caught up in your feelings. I'm coming with money and guns in the building. These bitches that see me, they tripping. I don't rely on nobody, get shit in my own. Bitch, I just went in the mission. Heard these still tripping. Straight up talk about not trusting anyone. Don't trust these guys out there, they're filthy. These are fucking sneaky tactics against you. I've seen one of my homies die. Fucking push me away from my feelings. If these guys know that someone's got to me, they use those feelings against me because they're filthy, man. Hide those feelings. Detach from those feelings, man. See me, they're tripping. I don't rely on nobody. These guys tripping out there, man. Bitch, I just went in the mission. Trust no one. Tripping all over them bitches. You telling about me. Basically snitching. Pray that shit down to your parents. You lost the goal. You know everybody gonna miss them. Yeah, I know this the game, bitch. But I swear to God that I ain't playing no games. Them niggas say the same shit, but that don't mean that we be the same. I like that. I like that. Yeah, don't trust nobody. I went on a mission. But all these guys out there just fucking talking about it. All these guys are just out there fucking saying what happened. Snitches get stitches. Snitches' families go missing. Don't mean that we be the same. Catch your ass in traffic, straight blasting. Don't press up on me. We were stopping those red lights, man. Don't talk no action. Gotta stay with your pole, no lacking. Yeah, I know this is game, bitch, but I swear to God that I ain't playing no games. Them niggas say the same shit, but that don't mean that we be the same. Catch your ass in traffic, straight blasting. Don't press up on me, we packing. Little nigga, don't talk no action. Gotta stay with your pole, no lacking. Who's been out? I want to know who's been out there snitching, man. Who's been out snitching? Keep running your mouth to people that you should be running your mouth to. Campbell Street. Could do with myself one of these coats. It's freezing in England right now. That's a BBEG driller. Back to Halloween now, man. Right, guys, that's that one done. Do you know what? A lot of old songs have these long outros for people to jump on with their own verses. You don't see that much anymore. You get to the end of a song, and that's it, it's done. Right, guys, that is that one done. Thanks for watching for us till the end. Let me know about anything I missed. See you guys on the next one.